So that means, mate, when we get this World War Z coming, play that. And then we can get the true Left 4 Dead 3. Back for Blood. So it comes out in 11 days. But yeah, I can't wait to play that, the World War Z game. Indeed. Really can't. That big dude, the big nightmare, that's Nightmare. The big thing, the blobby thing. From number one. The fucking blob. Where it shoots the beams and shit. That's that. That thing that's walking around, the big thing, that's Nightmare from number one. That's the reason why it can shoot the beams and shit. Because even when it attacks, he does the beam from his mouth, from his eye or whatever, and it does that type of attack on number one, but it only does it on one thing at a time. It starts going fucking mental, but it's an ice beam, and obviously when it hits you, it freezes you. To be fair, playing through this, it puts me in the mood to play one because of all the fucking homages to it. It really does put me in the mood to play it. If they remake one, They've got to do it perfect, but if they get it, if they do like they did with Resident Evil 2 Remake, then I'll not be fucking bothered.
This way.
Because then I personally think, I reckon they might do what they did with God of War, when they made it like a third person game. Instead of making like Devil May Cry 1 the way it is, where it's fixed camera angles and shit, like Resident Evil used to be, they'll actually make it a third person game. Said they can use the face models of this game to carry it on, say like, right, this is the younger versions of these characters to lead up to fight. I'm gonna say, Bert, are you gonna fucking shoot at it? What are you doing? I don't wanna get hit. Fuck it, I'll just run faster. Oh yeah, as well, you could get that thingy achievement as well. The achievement to kill five enemies. I just remembered, there's that achievement in there to kill five enemies in 1 second. You could also get it with that thingy move, because there's a move that you unlock that I recently just unlocked. You press up and B, I think. I think you gotta be in Devil Trigger. He shoots his canes, he shoots like a bunch of canes at. And obviously if it hits something, it kills it. So obviously if there's five enemies, you can do that. Yeah. Kill it in 1 second, you just hit them all at the same time.
The Glyphon has grown this large. How much blood has been sacrificed? Strike!
Because I hit it with that stupid lightning attack. You mother. it's kind of the same way. Oh, whoa. What the fuck? That's this thingy from one, where it's just different. Why the hell is Nero in white? What the fuck?
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
He's getting absolutely fucking mugged. He's getting fucking... Mate, he got absolutely bummed. From every hole, mate, he got fucked. Fucking hell, fire. I was gonna say I didn't get it. What, why was Nero in white? What the fuck happened? What was that? Were it a bug?